Okay, so after the last experience with the plasma cutter cutting those, I decided it's time to get one of those. It'll give me a little bit square edge and go a little bit faster. You can see on this, that's a plasma cut. It did pretty good. Just not, I mean, not perfectly square. So we want to get it done pretty good. And those, this is relatively inexpensive, so. Okay, so this evening so far, went around and cut off four of these at 1 foot long. And where they're going is in the end of here. This is going to be the receiver side. As you can see, I had to, had to notch out this area because it came down and then over. So I had to notch that out, and then we slid in that 12-inch. We slid in that 12-inch piece, and that will be where the receiver or the trailer jack receiver will slide in. So we did the first one, kind of figured out what we're looking at. We'll do that one, and that one tomorrow. And then we're going to probably, still kind of in a debate, probably drill out a couple of holes and weld in on the front, the back, and I don't think we'll do it on the middle, or on the bottom, I mean. But we will definitely weld this in, and probably weld some sort of a cap over the end of there. That or the other thing I was debating about is actually cutting, marking out a line, cutting it straight up, and doing a matching line on the other side, and actually bringing this down to meet. Don't know. But we've got to wrap up. The sun is going down. We need to get this cleaned up, put the plasma cutter and the welder away, and call it a night. Okay, well, as my wife says, doesn't look like I did much. One major accomplishment was these the feet. The tent, or the camper actually comes out to right there, but it's got a gearbox that sits right there in the middle. So I made these feet, and I rounded them to make them all pretty and acoustically, aesthetically pleasing. The other big project today was getting those welded in. We've got that there, got the one over there, that one there, and that one there. And what these are for is these will be, there will be a trailer jack welded, we'll say at that end. And this end will simply go in. Like so. So it'll come out far enough that I can drop the trailer jack down and lift the whole unit up off the trailer. So that's all we got done today. Next time we're going to do the little mount over there on that end. It'll come out, angle, and it goes across an angle, and then come back. And that will be the, where the propane tanks will be mounted. So, yeah, so there's the update. You got the feet. Got the receivers, got those cut down and ready, and then that this metal right here is what the trailer jack's going to be made out of when that time comes. So, a little bit of progress every day, or every time I can.